Hello everyone, welcome to Under the Covers. Today I'm going to be doing something a little bit different. It has nothing to do with reading books at all. Actually, it has quite to do with the opposite, and that's lifting weights, because despite my bookworm nerd abilities, I also lift weights because I am a professional wrestler, and it kind of comes with the territory. And as a weightlifter, I guess you could say, there's a lot of supplements people take, you know, to help them work out or to help them bulk up and, you know, put on muscle. And so a lot of lifters take pre-workout stuff, which, you know, gives you energy to work out and, you know, it helps you, you know, lift better or whatever. I don't know all the technical jargon, but there's a bodybuilder by the name of Kali Muscle. And he invented this thing called Hyphy Mud, and it's supposed to be like a pre-workout thing that you take before you work out, and it gives you energy. And everyone's trying it and doing reviews of it on YouTube, and I decided to do one too, and I want to thank my friend Stefan from work for showing me what Hyphy Mud, or telling me what Hyphy Mud was so I could look it up and, you know, figure it out myself. So all you really need is some instant coffee. I got this kind, Maxwell House original. Has to have caffeine. Not, you can't use decaf or else it won't work. And you need a can of soda. I chose Coca-Cola because that's what we had in the house. And what you do is, I already have a glass with the stuff in it. You take I use two spoonfuls. A lot of people use three. Some guys even use four, and that's crazy. But you take two spoonfuls, put them in your cup. There you go. You open your soda pop. And you gotta do this really slow. You take it and you pour it in. And it's gonna foam up a lot. And I just spilled soda on my laptop. Awesome. And you give it a little mix. Kind of smells like iced tea a little bit. I'm gonna give it a little bit more soda here. I give it another stir. And I thought he called it mud because it kind of looks like mud, but I guess it stands for makes you dangerous. I figured that out this morning. But it's got a weird smell. It kind of smells like iced tea mixed with like Cocoa Puffs. It's kind of weird. I don't know. And then, of course, you got to take a picture of it for Instagram. Hold on a minute. Awesome. If you want to follow me on Instagram, it's the Teen Idol, one word, and that's my Instagram account. I post books and stuff on there, you know, cool things I do. All right, so here we go. We got the Hyphy Mud. Kind of nervous. This is my reaction to it. God, that's awful. I don't know if I can do this. Oh, now my chest hurts. Like, you can't drink it fast. Don't drink it fast. Oh. All right, I'm gonna finish it because, you know, no guts, no glory, right? That's what they say. People say that, I think. Yeah, I'm gonna try adding some more soda to it. Which probably means I just have to drink more of it. I'm gonna throw up at the gym, I have a feeling. Good thing I ate before I did this. Oh, so that's not that bad. And the thing is to take big gulps of it slowly. Don't chug it. It's got kind of a Starbucks kind of look to it, too. It smells so weird, though. It smells nothing like it tastes. Oh, it's giving me the chills. Oh. Hopefully this stuff works, because I just wasted... This was $5. And we have soda at home, so that doesn't count. I guess I'll give it a couple more drinks. I'm almost done. I got one more. I think one more. Maybe two. Oh. Oh, there was definitely some chunkage at the bottom. Alright, so that was my review of Hyphy Mud. It tastes gross. It smells okay. I mean, it smells like iced tea mixed with Cocoa Puffs, which is weird. It doesn't taste like that, though. I guess I gotta rate it. 1 out of 5 stars. I guess. I'm rating non-books now. What have I done? Alright, so that's my review of Hyphy Mud. Don't try it unless you are desperate. Later.